tune called Keep It Up. It's a reel in E minor, and I learned this tune on the Isle of Skye at a great Gaelic college called Salmore Ashteg. And I learned it from the great fiddle player and one of my mentors, Alistair Fraser. It has a lot of rocking back and forth between the A and the D strings. So we're going to start with a pickup, C sharp into the D, and rock to the E, and then to the B. So that happens twice, that rocking sound. The second time it doesn't actually rock down to the E again, it just goes back up C sharp, D. This time, instead of going back up to the D, we play F sharp, D, D. So that opening phrase sounds like this. And a lot of times I'll tell people who are playing kind of bow crossings going back and forth between two strings, that instead of thinking about using your arm to make these bow crossings over here, your bow arm, you're really going... Here we go with the advanced version of Keep It Up, and hopefully some of these bowings and these grace notes will help you play the tune a little bit quicker. It can go pretty fast, and it's a pretty driving tune, which is why I like it. And you can take some of these bowings and maybe do some of them and leave some of them out, but I'll give you a bunch of options here. So, yeah, I think that the thing I like to do in this tune is give it a little variety, because the tune is kind of simple, and so if you have the same figure you keep playing over and over and over again, why not give it a few different bowing options? So the first time, I would probably just leave them single, and I would really punch that C sharp. We talked a little bit about that during the basic lesson, but let your bow kind of slap onto the string. Don't worry about hitting other strings. It's fiddle music. It's raucous. It's rowdy. So, you can also give it a little bit of a clip sound. And that little slur that I just made singing, I'll show you how to do that with the bow. You can just play three uppos. And that kind of gives you a nice big down bow right after those three bow slurs. Thank you.